realize you have a busy lifestyle. And at the Bank of Jackson, we're here to help you fulfill all of your financial needs, personal and business loans, mortgages, online banking and bill pay, and so much more. Serving the Jackson area for 25 years. The Bank of Jackson, your down-home community bank. You belong here. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Are you looking for a Christian college or are starting the college search process? I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
Championship DNA. That's what you find at Jones Chevrolet at Three Way. A full line of new Chevrolets plus West Tennessee's largest used car inventory. State-of-the-art service work and pre-approved auto loans online at JonesChevroletHumboldt.com. Shop with a winner. Jones Chevrolet at Three Way. Most important benefit when you buy from Jones Chevrolet at Three Way? Peace of mind. Jones Chevrolet's Warranty Forever comes with every qualifying new and pre-owned vehicle. Powertrain coverage for as long as you own your vehicle. Find out more at Jones Chevrolet in Three Way.
Thank you. drive.
Thank you.
Now entering for the Lady Bulldogs, number 26, Joslyn Green.
Thank you. because we're going to be the whole team of this.
Wait, watch the tornado!
We're in the fight. Five pound down there, five for five.
kicking it right now.
Now entering for the Lady Bulldogs, number 2, Caitlin Osorio Mendez, and number 20, Shaylin Bentley.
Yeah.
Now entering for the Bison, number 25, Sydney Fox. Number 9, Savannah Kepka. Number 7, Ella Neely. And number 10, Madison Woolridge.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining.
You have a busy lifestyle, and at the Bank of Jackson, we're here to help you fulfill all of your financial needs, personal and business loans, mortgages, online banking and bill pay, and so much more. Serving the Jackson area for 25 years. The Bank of Jackson, your down-home community bank. You belong here. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Are you looking for a Christian college or are starting the college search process? I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
Championship DNA. That's what you find at Jones Chevrolet at Three-Way. A full line of new Chevrolets plus West Tennessee's largest used car inventory. State-of-the-art service work and pre-approved auto loans online at JonesChevroletHumboldt.com. Shop with a winner. Jones Chevrolet at Three-Way. The most important benefit when you buy from Jones Chevrolet at Three-Way? Peace of mind. Jones Chevrolet's Warranty Forever comes with every qualifying new and pre-owned vehicle. Powertrain coverage for as long as you own your vehicle. Find out more at Jones Chevrolet in Three-Way.
The word excellence implies one or more standards of excellence by which to measure. We represent Jesus Christ, and there is no great standard of excellence. Our approach to excellence has been validated, for example, by the careers of one of our graduates, who, while she was a graduate student at Duke, solved a theoretical physics problem that had gone unsolved for 30 years.
When I onboard new students, I share a story about why I chose Union. I chose Union because excellence matters. And I tell them that when you do all things to glorify Christ, excellence is the expectation. The class of 2020 had a 98% pass rate on the NAPLEX, which ranked us number one in the state of Tennessee. Nationally, it gave us a ranking of 8th out of 104 mod colleges of pharmacy across the U.S.
The debate team has really helped me in all areas of my life, specifically academically. It's helped me to think critically, because I don't get to choose which side of a topic that I get to argue on. And so when I go into my classes, I'm able to look at things from all angles and think critically about it. Being a part of the debate team that did win the national championship was really, really rewarding. Not only did we win the national championship, but we did it for our teammates, we did it for our school, but most importantly, we did it for the glory of God.
At Union, we seek to be Christ-centered in all we do. We don't focus on Christ-centeredness just in the chapel. One of the great opportunities I have in serving at Union is meeting students from all over the world. And one specific student that I think of is JV Martinez. And since coming here, I've watched him grow in his walk with Christ, connect to a local church, invest in others, share the gospel with others, and be a godly man. He, in many ways, is a great example of a student that we're hoping to invest in.
I'm JV Martinez. I'm a senior from Tampa, Florida. I'm studying business management. Coming to Union, I'd never actually had a Christ-centered life modeled for me. It's the genuine heart of Union, and I think it permeates from every level, from the top all the way to the bottom, including the students. It really changed my life and what it looked like to be a follower of Christ. It's no longer I, it's Christ who lives in me, and like that's not something that just happens at church, but it's something that happens throughout all of my life.
And the Office of University Ministries here at Union, we seek to help students take their next step in their walk with Christ. And we do that through chapel, discipleship groups, mission trips that we call Go Trips, service opportunities. And one of the things we understand is that every student, every faculty member, every staff member has a next step to take in their walk with Christ. And we want to come alongside of students to do that, to help them grow, to help them connect to a local church, to know God's word, and to serve and to advance God's kingdom all over the world.
This commitment to being people-focused exists all through the university. And serving as faculty in residence has given me the opportunity to see that.
Union is very intentional, not just for academics, but also in establishing those meaningful relationships.
When Union created the faculty in residence position, one of the things that was emphasized was to create more of a living and learning environment. Wonderful discussions of an academic nature over wonderful food and a more relaxed environment, but they also get a chance to see to what degree do faculty members walk our talk.
I had a student that's a member of the Common Table group, and she just came by to visit with me one day.
Students have just been great in terms of the way in which they have chosen to love us. As faculty and staff, we understand what we need to do to make the community a distinctive Christian university community. But it's heartwarming to see students who not only appreciate that, but contribute to it being just that.
We are very excited about the donation that the McAfee family has made for a new building on the Great Lawn. One of the benefits that I see from the new building is that we will be able to recruit at a higher level. This new building is going to be state-of-the-art. It's going to house engineering and computer science, as well as the McAfee School of Business, where there'll be great synergy amongst all of our majors.
Interacting with other disciplines, the business world, computer science, sciences in general, is essential for the development of new leading-edge technologies. In engineering, we use and develop technology in order to improve the world around us. We want to help the people around us through the technology and the projects that we develop. And it's exciting to watch our students do so successfully.
We can't wait to embrace all that the Lord has for us in the future. Each of these core values, excellence-driven, Christ-centered, people-focused, and future-directed, indeed are part of Union's DNA. They're who we are. And the reality is that all the core values in the world, you could print them on everything and put them on every building, but if we don't live them out, they don't amount to anything. And so at Union, we want these core values to be how we're fulfilling our mission to the glory of God and for the good of all people.
Yeah. Oh,
Now entering for the Bison, number 16, Kelly Tindall. Now entering for the Bison, number 4, Melissa Ventura.
Thank you.
Now entering for union number 19, Ava Duval. Now entering for the Bison number 2, Caitlin Potter.
Get out of here! Stop that!
Now entering for unit number 26, Jocelyn Green. And for the Bison, number 19, Kaylin Holyfield. referring to the Liddy Bulldogs, number 12, Ines Gala.
Yeah! Come on!
1 minute remaining. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.